The American dream is alive and well. I believe it, that America's best days are ahead of us, and that we have the potential to regain our strength. Right now, I think that we're going down the wrong path. It's unfortunate that the president is apologizing for us all over the country. I think it's unfortunate that he's drawing down our military and giving a bad word about America out there. And I don't think that that's fair, and I don't think it's right. I think that it's almost like in every century there are four cycles. There's ups and downs, up and down. If you look at every 25 years, that we have an economic boom, and then we have a little bit of correction. And whether it's a war, economic boom, every 25 years we have something going on. So I think it's a cyclical thing. But I think that America's best days are ahead of us, and I want to be a part of that by going to the United States Senate and reversing some of the things that have happened in the last 18 months, because I think it's really devastating what the president is doing to us now, and we have the opportunity right now to correct it. If it happens that we don't get the House and the Senate back, then it may be going down the road that it may be too late to correct things. So, but I'm an optimist. I think America's best days again are ahead of us, and that again we have the preciousness of the Constitution to give us that right, that with the checks and balances that we have, that we can correct the wrongs that are going on now. Not that they're wrong because of me, but they're wrong because of America, and that the best interests of America is not being attended to right now. So I think the next 25 to 50 years, I think that America will grow stronger, and that we will be the one place on earth, as President Reagan used to say, is the last bastion and place of hope and for liberty and freedom.